Hello friends, I am Dr. S. K. Mittal. In this lecture, we will solve Laplace transform of some waveform. For this, I have considered this waveform, and this waveform is periodic waveform because after some instant the waveform is repeated. Now after observing that this waveform is periodic, we know that for periodic waveform Laplace transform of the given waveform fs is equal to F1s divided by 1 minus e to the power minus ts. This is the general formula by which we can calculate the Laplace transform of any periodic waveform. Now there are two terms, fs and f1s. What is fs? Fs is the Laplace transform of given time domain signal ft, whereas f1s is the Laplace transform of time domain signal f1t. Now question arises, what is f1t? Now f1t is the signal which repeats after a certain interval many times and makes the total waveform periodic. Now we will observe that which part is repeated many times. See, this triangle, it is in positive side or it is above x-axis. Now this triangle is below the x-axis, again positive triangle occurs. We start from positive triangle and again positive triangle starts from this point of capital T. Means this waveform repeats after every t. If this waveform repeats after every t, then we will mark the part which is repeating to see after observation we can see that this part of the waveform is repeated. If this waveform is repeated and makes ft periodic, then I will mark this as f1t, because this part of the waveform is repeating after every t. Now this will I will mark f1t, and Laplace transform of this f1t will be f1s, which I have represented in equation number 3. Now first of all we will obtain the f1t or decompose f1t, and then after calculation of f1t, we will calculate f1s, and then using this formula, we will calculate fs. Now question arises, how we will solve or decompose f1t to obtain f1s? Now see, this is the curve which starts from t is equal to 0. But the curve which starts from t is equal to 0 starts with two things. First, it is starting from t is equal to 0 with magnitude a, and then after t is equal to 0, it is proceeding with some slope. Therefore, it has two characteristics. One is that it is starting with some magnitude, and after t is equal to 0, it is having some slope. Means it is some sort of, it is like a ramp signal, but ramp signal is also like this. What is the difference between this ramp signal and this ramp signal? In this ramp signal, at t is equal to 0, magnitude is 0, but this ramp signal is having magnitude at t is equal to 0. The signals which has ramp nature but starts with some magnitude are solved in different manner. In this manner, simple ramp signal is used for the solution, but in this type of ramp signal, which has some magnitude at t is equal to 0, we solve it different manner, which I said earlier. Now, how will start solving? Since at t is equal to 0, it is having a magnitude. Therefore, what we will do in first step, we will start another curve F2T which has a magnitude, and the signal which has magnitude is nothing but unit step signal. Now, first of all, to decompose F1T, since it is having a magnitude at t is equal to 0, we will start a curve which has magnitude a from t is equal to 0. So this is the curve f2t which we use to decompose this f1t signal. So this is the first decomposition. Now f2t is nothing but standard step signal which starts with magnitude a, therefore it will be represented by aut. This is the f2t. Now, since from t is equal to 0, it is having some slope, and we see that the slope of this curve is same till capital T. Up to capital T, the slope of the curve which starts from t is equal to 0 is similar. In other way, we can also say that the slope of the curve is similar till t is equal to t by 2, and the slope of curve from t by 2 to capital T is also same. This is the same slope. Means The slope from this point to this point is same. At the same time, slope from this t by 2 to capital T is also same. If between these two periods the slope is same, then to calculate the slope, it is not necessary to consider the period till capital T. We can also take or calculate the slope from this t is equal to 0 to t is equal to t by 2. Now, we will see that it is the point from t is equal to 0 or t is equal to 0. It is the point t by 2. Now, I am saying that the slope from t is equal to 0 to t by 2 is same. The slope from t by 2 to capital T is again same. Therefore, I will calculate the slope only from t is equal to 0 to t by 2. Now, I will consider this as x1, this as x2. This magnitude I will consider y1, and this magnitude at x2 I will consider y2. Then slope of this curve, which starts from t is equal to 0, is y2 minus y1 divided by x2 minus x1. So then y2 is nothing, but this curve is flowing like this, therefore it is y2 is 0 minus starting point is y1, and now x2, this is the point x2. So x2 is t by 2 minus x1 is equal to t is equal to 0. Therefore, by solving, we get the slope minus 2 upon t. Now, what I have obtained, the slope from t is equal to 0 to t is equal to t by 2 is nothing but minus 2a upon t. At the same time, the slope from t is equal to t by 2 to t is equal to capital T, the slope is also same. Therefore, what we will do, we will generate a new curve from t is equal to 0 like this. It is the value A. Now, I will consider this curve as f3t. Since it is the ramp signal, it will go till t tends to infinity. Now, if I consider f3t, then f3t is equal to slope is minus 2a upon t, and since it is starting from t is equal to 0, it will be written rt. So f3t is equal to minus 2a into rt. Now I have generated firstly this curve to provide the height at t is equal to 0, f2t, and this curve I have generated because from t is equal to 0, minus 2a by t slope is starting. So then, since two curves I have generated, one is f2t, one is f2t, and another is F3T, then I will add F2T and F3T. And now we will see what is happening. I will consider this as F4T. F4T is equal to F2T plus F3T. It is T by 2 capital T. It will be 3T by 2 T axis. Magnitude is A. Now see, from T is equal to 0 to T by 2, the slope of F2T is 0. The slope of F3T from T is equal to 0 to T by 2 is minus 2A by T. Now if we add, then we will obtain the curve like this, because it is having slope minus 2A by T. Again, F2T from T by 2 to capital T is again a horizontal line and it is having a slope 0, therefore, and from T by 2 to capital T, this F3T is having again the slope of minus 2A upon T, and if we add, then between T by 2 to capital T, slope is again minus 2A by T. Now, since I have already said that F3T will go towards infinity, F2T is simple unit signal, simple step signal. It will also go till infinity. Therefore, this curve will be obtained, and the slope which this curve will follow is nothing but minus 2a by t. So now F2T I have got aut, and F3T I have minus 2a by t. So plus and minus, this will be minus 2a by t into rt. Now this curve F4T I have obtained. Now compare the curve F1T. F1T, what is happening at capital T time? What is happening? The curve tends like this. Means the curve which is going like this with slope of minus 2a by t after time t, in F1T, it is tending like this. Means this slope of minus 2a by t is becoming the magnitude 0. See, again, this F4T after capital T is going with minus 2a by t slope. But what is happening in F1T? F1T at capital T, what is changing? The slope of minus 2a by t, which was in F4T, is tending towards 0 magnitude, is in F1T. Now, how I will achieve this? How I will achieve this? First, I will consider another curve. F5T. And this F5T will have a slope of 2a by t. F5T must have slope of plus 2a by t. F5t if I will not draw, it will be sufficient. Because if I am having minus 2a by t after time t, then first I will make the slope of this curve 0. So to make the slope of minus 2a by 2 0, I have to consider a slope of plus 2a by t at the time capital T of f5t. Therefore, it is not necessary to draw f5t. I can write r t like this. Because f5t, for what I am using f5t, I want to make the slope of f4t after capital T is equal to 0. Therefore, f5t I have generated. Since at capital T I want to make the slope 0, therefore I will write r t minus t. And which slope I make to 0? Minus 2a by t. Therefore, I have considered. Now, I will add f4t and f5t. f6t I will generate. f6t is equal to f4t plus f5t. It is t by 2. It is capital T. From t is equal to 0 to capital T, there is no change because we are not touching. Now, this curve I am starting from t is equal to capital T. Therefore, f4t is having slope of minus 2a by t after capital T. At the same time, f5t is having slope of plus 2a by t. Therefore, if we will add, then after capital T, the slope will be 0, and therefore I will obtain this type of curve if I add f4t and f5t. The value of f4t is aut minus 2a upon t into rt, where f5t is 2a upon capital T rt minus capital T. f6 I have obtained, and this is the value. Again, I will compare f1t. This is f1t. What is happening in f1t? In f1t, at time t, the magnitude becomes 0. But in f6t, magnitude goes with magnitude of minus a. To make the magnitude of minus a to 0, because f1t is having the magnitude 0 after capital T. Therefore, what I have to do? I have to generate another curve f7t. And this f7t must start from capital T, because we have to make the magnitude of minus a to 0 because f1t is having. So, to make minus a magnitude 0, I have to generate magnitude a curve from capital T. So, this will be the f7t. And now f7t, since it is having magnitude a starting from capital T, then this will be f7t. Now, if I say, or If I add F60 and F70, what will happen? Since from t is equal to 0 to capital T, it is having 0 slope and it is having -2a/2 slope. Therefore, same curve will be there. So, now when I add F60 and F70, what I am going to achieve? From t is equal to 0 to capital T, the slope of F60 is -2a/t, whereas the slope of this F70 is 0. Therefore, from t is equal to 0 to capital T, I will have a slope of -2a/t. But after capital T, what is happening? F60 is having minus a magnitude, it is going towards infinity, and F70 is having a magnitude. Therefore, from t is equal to capital T, magnitude becomes 0. This will be the magnitude becomes 0. In this way, if I add F60 and F70, what is happening? See, I have certainly achieved the value of F1T. Therefore, this new curve is nothing but F1T. Therefore, F1T, I can say F60 plus F7T. F60 is F60, I have calculated here, F70 is having AUT minus T. Therefore, it will be equal to AUT minus 2A upon capital T, RT minus capital T plus 2A upon T, RT minus capital T. This is the value of X60 plus F70 is AUT minus capital T. Now F1T I have obtained. To calculate Fs, F1S is required. Therefore, I will take the Laplace transform of this equation AUT. It will be simply A upon S, Laplace transform of this, -2a/t into RT minus T. It is the shifted of RT function. Therefore, 2a upon t, rt has Laplace transform, it is shifted by t, therefore according to property, time shifting property, it will be like this, plus the value of this is rt, therefore it will not be there, plus 2a upon t. It is shifted, therefore I will write like this, into 1 upon s square, plus it is shifted of step function, therefore it will have a upon s shifted by capital T to minus T. So this is the value of F1s. Now, what initially I have obtained F1s. Now, how we'll calculate Fs is equal to F1s divided by 1 minus e to the power minus ts. F1s I have calculated a upon s, this term I will write because it is the step function. So, plus a upon s into e to the power minus ts. First I will write this or this. So minus 2a upon capital T into 1 upon s square plus 2a upon t into s square. In short, I will write like this, e to the power minus ts. So this will be divided by 1 minus e to the power minus, what is the value of capital T? Capital T value is the value after which every waveform starts repeating. So see, I have already told that after capital T, this waveform starts repeating. Therefore, in this formula, capital T will not be changed. And this, in this way, I can obtain the value of this complicated waveform. Thank you.